Hyacinth House to please the lions this day. I'll say it.